The impossible man from Planet Pop-Up was Fantastic Four's most overpowered villain. His power was to change into anything on command to be able to get out of any sticky situation. Although he was just trying to vacation on Earth, he was causing a lot of chaos. So the Fantastic Four were called in to deal with him. As Johnny Storm tried attacking him, he changed into a plastic bag filled with water to douse his flame. He evaded Mr. Fantastic's attempts to capture him by turning into a tiny jet-propelled missile, and when Torch rebounded, he changed into an asbestos-bladed buzzsaw to repel his attack. Eventually, the Fantastic Four realized that the Impossible Man craves attention, so they decide to ignore him and alert the authorities across the United States to do the same. Before long, the Impossible Man gets too bored of nobody caring about him, so he just leaves our planet, but not before subscribing to Father Kato. He wanted to make sure he wouldn't miss any uploads.